by-election to fill the same vacancy was successfully held on 23rd January 2019. As per the attached, candidate Lydia Alhassan of the New Patriotic Party was declared the winner after the collation of results from all the 137 polling stations in the province. Therefore, Lydia Alhassan was duly declared as the Member of Parliament elect for the Ayawaso West Wuogon. May I now invite the Honourable Member by elect to be conducted into the chamber of administration of the oath.
Unfortunately, and in commemoration to support our comrades and citizens that were unnecessarily hit and brutally assaulted, I'm sorry to say that with your indulgence, our side of the house cannot be here to witness this swearing-in.